So now let's move those shoulders with your side step. I'm gonna show you from the side. We're gonna do a diagonal with our shoulder. We're gonna take it up and back and around. Up and back and around. I'll show you with the right shoulder. You're gonna do a diagonal and around. Diagonal, up and back, and around. So if you're gonna do it with timing, and we're just standing here, you would do right, left, right. So one, two, three, and then left, right, left. Five, six, seven. Let me go ahead and show you with the side step. So you would move the same shoulder as you do whatever foot is moving, right and right. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven. And you can see there how the hips can be accentuated using shoulders.